The Thanksgiving Day rivalry between the South Hadley Tigers and Chicopee Comp Colts continued this morning. Fans filled the stands on both sides of the field in Chicopee. Last year, the Tigers triumphed on their own turf, but things were different this year. Comp came out the winners of this year's game 21-14.